Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another video with your boy JJ. And today's video, we are going to be reacting to the live action Avatar, The Last Airbender Netflix series that's going to be coming out February 22nd next year in 2024. As a big Avatar fan myself, I had grew up watching the original Avatar series, which was originally aired on Nickelodeon from 2005 to 2008. And ever since then, I have just been a lifelong big fan of Avatar, The Last Airbender for years and years. And especially when the live action 2010 Avatar film came out. Yeah, I was just in disbelief, and I was shocked, and then I was disappointed that it wasn't really to what all of us, including myself, had expected to be. But now that they have got a chance to redeem themselves, they had got a chance to now bring back Avatar in a brand new big way in the live action Netflix series of Avatar, The Last Airbender. Especially having the executive producers, Dante and Michael, who originally worked on the original series, who they wanted to bring back Avatar in a major big way for Netflix. But now, hopefully, they have got a chance to redeem themselves, bringing what all of us Avatar fans really wanted in a live-action series. So, why wait? Let's get started by reacting to Netflix live-action Avatar, The Last Airbender. Let's get it.
Time is a funny thing. The past, the future. It all gets mixed up. There's only one way to keep it straight. Always remember who you are.